myself, Aur Singh SV, Assistant Professor, Electronics and Communication Engineering, WIT Solapur. In today's session, we are going to see one of the basic application of PN junction diode clipper circuits. At the end of this session, students will be able to explain basic types of diode clipper circuits and describe operation of different clipper circuits. These are the contents of my presentation. Now, students should pause video here for some time and recall how PN junction diode works as electronic switch. When anode of diode is at higher potential with respect to cathode by minimum voltage of barrier potential of PN junction diode, diode conducts, acts as a short circuit from anode to cathode and operates as an on switch. When voltage at anode is lower than the voltage at cathode, diode does not conduct, acts as an open circuit from anode to cathode. Diode operates as off switch. Diode clipper circuits. Let us define clipper circuit. Clipper circuit is an electronic circuit which clips off certain part of input AC voltage signal waveform above or below certain reference level without changing remaining part of input AC voltage signal waveform and its frequency. Design components. Diode clipper circuit can be designed using diode as an electronic switch and resistor and DC voltage source. Resistor is current limiting resistor. It limits the amount of current flowing through on switch diode. And DC voltage source is used to set desired DC reference level, that is clipping level. Clipper circuits are also known as DC limiting circuits, DC limiters, because output signal voltage waveform is limited to certain DC voltage level after clipping operation. So diode clippers are used for wave shaping in wave shaping circuits, and wave shaping circuits are commonly used in various electronics systems like radar system, television system, radio system, computer system, etc. Now let us classify the clipper circuits. Basically, clipper circuits are categorized as positive clipper, negative clipper, biased clipper, and combinational clipper. Let us start with the first type of clipper circuit, that is simple positive clipper circuit. Diode positive clipper circuit, either series or shunt clipper circuit, removes input AC voltage signal waveform above zero reference level, that is positive part of input AC voltage signal waveform is removed. Consider figure 1.1. It is a positive shunt or parallel clipper circuit in which diode is connected in parallel or shunt with input and output. Figure 1.2 is a positive series clipper. In this, diode is connected in series with input signal source. Positive clipper clips off positive part of input signal and all negative part remains same. Now let us analyze working of this positive clipper circuit. Assuming diode is ideal, that is voltage drop VD across conducting diode is 0 volt, that is barrier potential of diode is 0 volt. Consider figure 1.1, that is a positive shunt parallel clipper. When input is positive, that is input voltage VI is greater than 0 volt, then diode is turned on, starts conducting, acts as a short circuit from anode to cathode. So voltage across diode VD is 0 volt. So output voltage is equal to 0 volt. So in this way, positive part of input signal is clipped off, removed at the output. When input voltage is less than 0 volt, that is when input signal is negative, then diode is turned off, does not conduct, acts as an open circuit from anode to cathode. So output voltage is equal to the input voltage Vi. Output voltage is exactly same as the input voltage. Output voltage follows the input voltage. So thus, positive clipper, simple positive clipper clips off a positive part of input AC voltage signal waveform. Now let us go for second type of basic clipper circuit, negative clipper. Simple negative clipper, series or shunt clipper, removes input AC voltage signal waveform below zero reference level. That is, negative part of input AC voltage signal waveform is clipped off. Assuming idle diode, let us analyze working of negative clipper. Consider figure 2.2, that is negative shunt clipper. Diode is connected in shunt or parallel with input and output. When input voltage signal waveform is above 0 volt reference level, that is when input is positive, then diode is turned off. It does not conduct, acts as an open circuit. So output voltage VO is equal to input voltage VI. So output voltage follows the input voltage. When input voltage becomes negative, less than 0 volt, then diode is turned on, acts as a short circuit. So output voltage is equal to 0 volt, since the voltage across conducting diode is 0. So in this way, so negative part of input AC voltage signal waveform is clipped off or removed. Now let us go for third type of clipper circuit, that is biased clipper. In biased clipper, DC voltage source like battery is connected in series with a diode. It is used to set desired DC reference level, clipping level. Sometimes it is required to clip off input AC voltage signal waveform above or below certain positive or negative at DC voltage level. So in that case, biased clipper circuit is used. Figure 3.1 is biased positive clipper and figure 3.2 is biased negative clipper. Consider figure 3.1. When input voltage Vi is less than a DC voltage V that is connected in series with diode, then diode does not conduct. It remains off, acts as an open circuit from anode to cathode. As long as input voltage is less than a DC voltage V, diode remains off. So DC voltage V is disconnected from output line. So output voltage follows the input voltage. So output voltage is equal to the input voltage. When input voltage just exceeds the DC voltage connected in series with diode, that is when Vi is greater than V, then diode is turned on, acts as a short circuit from anode to cathode. So DC voltage V is connected to the output line. So output voltage is limited, restricted, equals a DC voltage V. So as long as input AC voltage signal waveform is greater than DC voltage V, output remains at equals to a DC voltage level V. So in this way, the input signal voltage waveform above DC voltage level V is clipped off. Again, when the input voltage falls below the DC voltage V, again diode is turned off and output voltage follows the input voltage. Figure 3.2 is biased negative clipper. So this clips off some part of negative half cycle of input AC voltage signal waveform below the negative clipping level or reference level V. Now next final type of a clipper circuit is a combinational clipper circuit. The combinational clipper circuit is a combination of biased positive clipper and biased negative clipper with the use of DC voltages V1 and V2 to set clipping levels. The clipper removes AC voltage signal waveform above or below a DC voltage level V1 and V2 Now consider figure 4, that is a combinational clipper. The two diodes D1 and D2 are connected in parallel to input and output, with DC voltages V1 and V2 are connected in series with the two diodes D1 and D2. When input voltage is less than V1 and greater than V2, that is, input signal voltage is in between the voltage level V1 and V2, both diodes does not conduct, remains off, acts as an open circuit. So DC voltages V1 and V2 are disconnected from output line. So output voltage follows the input voltage. Output voltage is exactly same as input voltage. So V1 is equal to VI. When input voltage becomes greater than V1, then diode D1 is turned on, acts as a short circuit, and DC voltage V1 is connected with output line, and output voltage is equal to a DC voltage V1. When input voltage VI becomes less than V2, diode D2 is turned on and D1 remains off. So output voltage is equal to the DC voltage V2. As long as the input voltage is less than V2, output voltage is limited to a DC voltage level V2. So the signal voltage below DC voltage level V2 is clipped off. Now these are the references. Thank you.